So you've accidentally cut through the mains lead on your power tool. Don't worry about it, you can fix it, and I'll show you how. Obviously, we're going to have to fix this, and I suppose the first thing is let's cut our losses, as it were, and just cut through the cable and start again.